place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in. And then we can take it the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window. Ooh, got chilly all of a sudden.
You want your jacket back?
No. Just gotta keep moving. All right, let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. There you go. Come on, Nathan. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. The boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No, It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Budge!
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! Push! Push!
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Huh? Let's go find out.
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
And you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. And buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Organ jars. Cool. There's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Give to get an invite like this.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
It might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. Hey, check it out. Hot in there. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns. It's Persian.
Oh, my bad.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Whoa. Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much. Or you could just not listen to me.
Going it alone. Look at these. Compass. Sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments are the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Yeah. It's crazy. Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A General History of the Robberies and Murders of the Most Notorious Pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? And this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah, it'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart.
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes. Is that a letter?
What's left of it. Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either.
Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Samurai.
Hey, you recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing from Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent, up there.
Oh yeah, that could get us into the room below it.
Not us, you.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right, let's see what you got then. Check this out. I think I found a way up. Come here. Help me move this. All right, you ready?
Oh, whoops. It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here. Now smile, all right?
Don't lose it.
Okay, up here. Hey, don't fall. See you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on.
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
Nope.
got something? This is it.
Is a paradise? Whoa, Henry Avery, Gunsway Heist. This one.
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out, hmm?
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window! Window! Come on!
Okay. You, check upstairs. You, come with me. Copy that.
Hurry!
Wait up.
Gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
One juvenile. They're on the ground somewhere.
Okay.
Nathan! Is that all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
This is Officer Murphy. We've got two burglary suspects on foot. One of them on juvenile.
Freeze, goddammit!
You there! Get on the ground!
Shh.
Hands on your head! Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go, go, go! There!
Gotcha!
There they are!
Come on, go!
I did already!
One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head!
Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. that wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. I know we became explorers, adventurers. Mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Oh, shit. You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nate, look. There's an opening up there.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Thank you. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Too hard. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
will.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Oh, jinxed it.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Chips, got any smokes?
Oh, who the hell?
Crap.
Up there! Keep him down!
Hey! Oh!
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it.